take your place up here. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
This is like cancer.
Yes.
You hear me?
Yes.
Because you're feeling something here.
Yeah,
it is. Tomorrow, especially this one. Mm. You are suspecting something like cancer. Don't worry. Mm. So God will heal you. Yeah. You hear me? You're cancer, you're healed.
Because
you always feel the pain there.
Yes.
So you're free.
Today ha ke fihla mo muruto o mpleletse gore ke na le feel the pain on my breast. Ke ha ke dumela ke nnete ke fumana di pain mo di breasts ka ba mpela gore Satan o atheka o batla ho mfa cancer. So on rapeletse ari I'm healed. So ke profese ke fumana gore Satan o atheka di breasts tsaka. So it's a hard healed. I'm so happy when I'm healed because I didn't even know where to halam mo. In Jesus' name, kalebo. Nenka ra ke kopa modimo hore ke be mo sebeletsi wa hae. Ke batla ho ba one of his best servants in my life. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.